Welcome to winter in the south of Sweden. I'm Annie, and this is my little corner of the world.
Used to be the boys' gaming room, but now it's gonna be my office, and I don't want the blues, so it's time to do something about this.
This is my mood board for this office makeover. It started really that I fell in love with this yellow mustardy wallpaper, and the office would be the perfect place for it. I remember that I had this old desk in one of the barns, and I will try to fix it up and use it. I have also found a chair and a small cabinet at the thrift store that I think will look good in the room. And this beautiful thrifted tapestry you see in the middle, I couldn't leave behind. Maybe I can frame it and use it on one of the walls.
Wallpaper that has come loose somehow. Yesterday I just went away, like I don't know what happened really, but anyway, today I'm gonna tackle this room again, and I'm gonna fill up all the joints and holes in the walls with some plastic putty and sand it down and make it all smooth for wallpapering later. So yeah, let's make some things happen. Oh, by the way, first I need to show you something. Yesterday we had a lot of snow and it's so beautiful outside. I will show you. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful? It's all wintering and white. Beautiful. I have the best view from my office.
It isn't always snow in our part of the country, so when it decides to stay for a while, I will take the opportunity to wash the rugs and the sheepskin in the snow. I just lay them down in the snow with some snow on top, brush the rugs so the snow gets down in the bottom, and then leave them for a couple of hours. And after that I just shake the snow off again, and it's easy, and they would look as good as new.
Hello.
have all these sheepskins that also need a wash, and so I'm gonna do it in the snow.
Thank you.
So I have sanded down all the plaster putty I put up in all the joints on the wall, and I have painted the beams white with the white linseed oil paint. I have painted them twice, and I think I'm gonna paint them once more. Yeah, that's for later. Today I'm gonna put up the wallpaper, and I think it's gonna be a bit of a struggle to do that, because some of the walls are not like flat, they are in an angle, and yeah, I have never done that before. But I have drawn a straight line down the middle, so I'm gonna start there, and we'll see how it goes. So let's do it. Walls are like insanely crooked. Yeah, I couldn't continue the wallpapering like I would like to do. So instead, when every beam, this white beam comes along, I have to start again. And somehow I will try to puzzle it all together later. And I think I can get away with it because I have a quite forgiving wallpaper. And yeah, so just have to continue. Thank you.
It's time to do another batch of wallpaper glue. I just pour in the glue powder in the cold water, stir it for 3 to 5 minutes, and then wait for 15 minutes. Then it's time to mix it up again, and then it's ready to use.
Look what I did. What a mess. Well, I did finish the wallpapering of the walls in here, but I did create a lot of mess on the floor. Well, I guess today's project is to clean up that mess. But it's looking good.